Hi guys, welcome back to Design Code. My name is Suresit, and today we're going to learn how to make circular text and Figma. So are you ready? Let's do it! Circular text is a great way to draw attention to a part of your design that you want people to notice. It can also help emphasize the content and area of your design that would otherwise seem empty. It's also a great way to add personality and fun to your design, such as a logo, icon, compass, badge, or decorative element. Unfortunately, Figma do not have a function for running the text. We have found a simple trick to curve text using ARC, a plugin in the Figma community. So click on try it out. The design is from Mento. We're going to add text around it. So I have my text. It's very simple. So select your text, right click, click on plugin, AFC. You will see a panel with a slider where you can set the percentage of bend strength. Once you adjust the percentage and the negative, it will bend at the bottom. And if you slide up, it will bend at the top. So you have to play with the slider until you get the result. So I'm going to set to 50%. So you have to click on apply. And you will see that the curved text is not exactly like the image. So I'm going to change the color to white. I'm going to bring in the design. So here is the group, and you can see that each letter is in a separate layer. So you cannot adjust the curvature of the text. You have to start over by selecting the text. What you can do with the curved text already made is to retype the text by selecting each letter in a group. So example, I want to change each letter into the uppercase. So I have to change one by one. Go to type setting and choose uppercase. And now I have to do the same thing. But if I select my text and I change everything to uppercase, can you see it's not working? So I have to do one by one. So this is the disadvantage of this plugin. The plugin is very cool, but of course, it's not always perfect. And tada! Select the group and we can rotate. If I'm look at Mento design, he plays letter like this. So latitude is gonna be on top. It's gonna be negative 90. And you can resizing if you think that it's not fit well with the circle. Select the group, click on key. If you want it smaller or bigger. So we are done with this first example. So I have another example of what we can do with this plug. We can separate the sentence so the user can read the text. I have to repeat the same technique two times. So you will see two groups instead of one. Click on T. Okay, now I'm going to select the first text. Go to plugin, ARC. So I'm going to slide at the top. So we have to play again with the percentage. Okay, so I put 40. Let's see. Now, repeat the same technique. I'm going to set to 45. I just want to see which one is better. So 45 is much better. I'm going to delete the first. I'm going to place here. And we're going to change the color, of course. Go to selection color and change it to white. Now we're going to select the second text. Repeat the same thing. This time is going to be negative 45. Apply. So did you see that the curve is not fitting well with the first group? Again, We're going to play with the percentage until we get the result that we want. I'm going to try negative 40. I'm going to delete the order. And voila, this one is fit better with negative 40. So this is a quick example that I want to show you. So that's it. It's very easy. Of course, it's not perfect, but you have to play with it. And then also I have this badge or logo. So this is the same technique, and then just play with the font and different size. So you can play a lot with this plugin. And I really like this plugin because it's very cool and you can use for a lot of things. So voila, we are done for today. So I hope that you like and enjoy this tutorial. So see you next time. Bye.